The drumming festival has been running for 14 years. This is our 14th year, whereby we celebrate the drum as it is found in all cultures. Yesterday we had Chris Beck with a group of Korean drummers. We've had Sheng Yi here. And as you become more exposed to the Korean culture, we see we have similarities in the drum.
We all went to Rosedale Public School, so a lot of kids have been playing since they were in grade 1, grade 3. I played for a bit and then I left and then I came back, but most of these, a couple are in grade 6, and some of us, we go up to as old as, there's a couple kids in university. So yeah, there's tons of ranges of experience. Oh, I love it. Yeah, it's so cool. It's really cool because not a lot of people do it, so people think it's really interesting, so I think it's really fun. Yeah.